So the main two is still here and here. Hello, I'm Wilfred. I used to be a regular in the army. After I left the army, I self-taught and took up interior design and been working for 28 years. Until last June, I decided to retire and take up another career. So now I'm a full-time miniature artist.
Hi everyone, my name is Gina Tan. I'm Wilfred's wife. Before marriage, actually, during courtship time, he did do some small cut during Valentine's Day. And those cut is so beautiful that it can be a 3D type of cut that when you open it up, there's a flower coming up. And then I said, wow, he can do all this very nice artwork.
I mean, this art flair is almost like it's born in me. So I love art very much. So I want to create something more, which is more like a 3D kind of art. Then I decided that, I wanted to do, maybe I can try doing miniature lah. It's more like a reduced size of an actual thing, more details and thing. I'm a nostalgic person, so I try to do my artwork along the same nostalgic line lah. 100% of my thing is handmade. I don't print, I don't buy that object. As far as possible, use recycled materials to make them. If you have noticed some artwork, sometimes you see, you look at a certain piece of artwork, you got a certain kind of affection with the artwork. You say, I like this piece of thing very much. Same, I want to put in this kind of feeling into my miniature work. All the accessories, all the things. Because these are associated with the audience, maybe their life, their lifestyle, their places they have been before.
I always heard most of my friends say my husband is so talented, so artistic. And even PM Lee, when I private message him and show him the video, he say, wow, Gina, you got a very patient and a talented husband. He put all the feeling and soul inside the artwork, and especially the provision shop that he did for my father. So I think I have teared a few times after seeing the art piece because it really brings back a lot of memories. Since young, we have been playing around in the market, and my parents have been doing their business in the market for about 44 years.
Why I decided, because my main intention is that quite enough of this corporate world really. Yeah, I want to slow down my pace, have a simple life, spend time doing something that I like to do. Then I talk to my wife that I want to retire from the interior, so I want to do my miniature work.
If as a wife, I don't give him the full support, who will give it to him? And I really salute him for the hours that he has put into and the small thing that he made, because I don't even have the patience to look at what he's doing, no.
My tools are basically very simple. Easily available, I don't use any special tools because as you can see, even my materials, I try as far as possible not to buy. Gather all the recycled materials, cardboard, those things that people discard, people don't want, and you can make use of it lah. I have scissors, of course, scissors, normal cutter, and a ruler for you to cut your materials. This pincer is actually also one of the very important tools because the items are small. You can't basically use your hands. This has started to replace your hand. The last thing, of course, is the painting work, which is actually the brush. But these are tools of the trade. So the main tool is still here and here. Heart and soul. Just like in the army, when you fire a rifle, you say, you can't hit the rifle, no good. It's not the rifle, it's the person behind the rifle. It wasn't easy, of course. Then along the way, I said a lot of challenges, whatever thing, a lot of remark from people, whatever, this kind of thing. Whatever things that you do, the main thing is still you, your heart and soul. So it doesn't matter whether you're a bus driver, taxi driver, you are a CEO of a certain company or whatever thing, it doesn't matter. It's all your heart and soul. Hello, I'm Wilfred. I'm a full-time miniature artist. This is why I do what I do.